Howdy, folks. Welcome back to Evil West, part 11. We gotta go talk to Will Rentier. Anything? Money. Nice.
More money. Mr. Rentier, your father's waiting for you in the basement.
Anything in the office?
It'll hurt a bit. Don't move, Reyes.
That's what he said right before he died. Don't move.
I don't have enough bucks. I don't have that many, though. Yeah. I'd rather save those for this right here. Boom Eternal. That's going to be sick. Hopefully.
Surprise voltage that high didn't burn it out.
It's all about the percentage of copper in the alloy.
All right.
I'll show you my notes.
Seriously?
This is a new mission. Okay. Bats in the Belfry.
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
But one right move and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving,
you know what? Maybe let's wait for the doc to give the all clear before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, and box covers, scores of them, filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
All right. Well, got an outbreak. Well, that's what we're trying to contain. So she's transporting the leeches through the train system.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
We've done pretty good with working through the game efficiently. Last episode was the first time we've really struggled. Let's turn down the sound just a bit. A little loud. All right. What do we got? No enemy yet, for some reason. Lose voltage there. We're just running through at this point. Oh, there's a supercharge. Yeah, this is a fight. You look pretty normal. You look tough. Oh, shoot. Ooh. All right. One, two, three, four. Oh, okay. Both of you burn. Dadgummit, man. That is a... Yeah, this game has gotten a lot harder recently. Coming. Get out of here. Get out, dude. Come on. Screw you. There we go. All right. That is tough. My gosh, dude, that was a tough fight. I hear her giggling, which sometimes means there's papers nearby. I ain't seen them. I know I have a lot of money, but I just need some more. what was the point of killing them? I don't like her humming. The game's not really very creepy, though. Full on energy. What is this level, dude? Oh, did I miss that? I'm going back to get it. I ain't missing no money. Opportunity. Speaking of. Good thing I did. Two money opportunities. So I came this way. What is... Alright, I've already been here. Couldn't go straight, so I went here. Can't go directly, right? Kind of got to turn it around, or go around the loop. So I was right there. How many things are in this level? Big chest. Wow, there's a lot of... I'm not even close to starting this, you know? Oh, wait. More money. Once the boom eternal thing gets added, I think that'll really benefit us in a tough battle. But we are not there yet. I'm up. That's level 10. Oh, that gave us some money too. Yep. There you go. Alright, let's go ahead and get to the upgrades and buy Boom Eternal. Heck yeah. All right, perks. We've got... That's cool. All right. That's sick. I'm adding one of these. Let's do the touchdown for now. And I only earned one perk point, right? Yeah. Oh, hey guys. How do I do this? Look how good of a shot I am. My gosh, that is disgusting. Shut up. Nice, found one. More coins. Dude, this is kind of creepy, and I don't do horror stuff very good.
I was lying in the street, sinking into the mud, sick and feverish and waiting for death. In that moment, I realized that humanity does not evolve.
Socialism bad. Holy cow. It's a cinematic, too.
Mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism. My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Oh shoot, here we go. Dang, what the heck? Oh, that's the new boom. Get out. Get out of here.
Hey,
What the heck, dude? Is that like a... Oh, it's not. Gotta use these guys basically health pickups. Get out. Out of here. Come here. Suck it! Burn. Freaking burn. Get rid of that. My gosh, dude. Alright, nothing in here, really.
All dead. You'll pay for that, witch.
This game has gotten a lot harder. Alright, we move through.
Even without Tinkin, my children are still more than capable of chewing through the pathetic remains of your...
Yeah, one way to go here.
What now? You too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Oh, heck no. Some diary. Diary 4? Is the goal to have people rooting for the vampires, bro?
You have to do better to stop me.
I'll shake it up. What the frick? Get in there. Ow! Ah, come at them. Out of here, bro. What is that sound, bro? Can't move on that yet. Okay, making sure that's not part of the game. Jeez, that was annoying. Or, like, making sure I haven't messed anything up.
She's still here, which means the transports aren't ready. Must have caught her off guard. And now she's scared. I might be able to stop her. Good.
Oh, I see. So I gotta get up there now? I don't even know, bro, but that is so annoying. Two. Oh, I see it. One, two, and three. That should get me through. Oh, new. For the rifle? Railgun. The electric... Oh, capable of shooting piercing trails and charged up shots. That's cool. Saving for that next. Give me that. Yeah, okay. So we just hit the save and we are over. 11 minutes or 30 minutes. So, if you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See y'all in the next one. I'm out.